we all come in through the female body. Every one of us comes in through this place, through the portal in the womb, in the female body, regardless of how you express your gender. This is where you come in. And so it's a very powerful place that I think in some ways there's a forgetting of that. And certainly in a patriarchal world, there's a deliberate dishonoring of that power for many reasons. And so what I get to witness is the beauty and the power of that coming back online for women in front of me